Bunning. Back to Aho. Up top, it's D'Angelo. Aho with it. Spreading it out in front. Bunning works his way through. He scores! Welcome to Carolina, Michael Bunning. A power play goal. We're tied at one. Trying to stand up LA, and now a turnover. Aho gets it. Aho in a skate race with Doughty. Aho in on Copley. Backhand, he scores! Shorthanded! Sebastian Aho puts Carolina up 2-0. Has it taken away by Fiala. Looking for Dubois. And now a fortunate bounce, and the Canes have a 2-on-1. Aho, Teravainen. Teravainen just scores! Another shorty! What's going on, Carolina? It's 5-2. Throw it into the corner. He scooped away. Jarvis sent it cross, and he scores! Here come the Hats! Teuvo Teravainen!
Aho for the second consecutive game, taking faceoffs.
Now a pass, it'll spring Jarvis. He goes in and scores! Seth Jarvis, his fourth power play goal of the season, is tied in at one in New York. Their first real possession of the puck here in overtime. And there is that man, Marty Natchez. He'll drop it for Aho. Aho with a lane. He shoots. He scores! Game over! Sebastian Aho wins it in overtime! Carolina with great pressure. And it's Natchez. He'll drop it. Chance across. They score! Brady Shea got to the quiet spot. And he made this building get loud. 2-1 Carolina. Turning at the circle, wrapping it to Shea. Shea, Natchez, leaves it for Aho. They're running the weave. Aho, Natchez, he does it again! Game over! He tagged himself up. And the other thing is Aho comes up with an intercept. Drop this one back. Jarvis, Teravainen, Aho, they score! Tick, tack, tied, Carolina! Sebastian Aho buries it, his fifth of the year. And you mentioned Draisaitl with a flat stick and Crosby with a flat stick. You figure that these superstars is Carolina makes a 3-0 Teuvo Teravainen. As this line gets it going, his 10th of the year, it's 3-0 Carolina. Up the boards. Jarvis, oh, he sends that up high, and that clips Svechnikov to the side of the head. Worse for where he and Aho coming in. Aho, Svechnikov, he scores! His first of the year is a monster! Carolina, three straight, it's 3-2 Hurricanes!
Hyvanek, Pulak will try to eat it in the corner. Aho tried to set it. Here's Burns, shot blocked, side of the net! Harlamov, another save, and it's in! It's in! Varlamov stopped the first one and couldn't stop the second.
Legs, sticks, whatever it takes to get pucks out.
Oh, oh my, what a snipe. Oh, baby, you wanted to see Aho shoot the puck more, huh?
Well, that's why right there.
Honest with some shots from the point. You know, I think that keeps everybody off guard, not knowing what you're going
to
do.
Oh, Donnie! Welcome to the booth, the cave, Donnie. What a snipe from Aho.
He just mentioned he's red hot, and there it is.
For D'Angelo. Worked across Aho. D'Angelo. Shake it off and get it to Aho. He shot, he scores! His first point on the trip in Carolina. 2-for-2 on the power play. It's a 2-1 lead, Hurricanes. Tarasenko. Sanderson can't get to it. Now the Canes have a break. It's a 2-on-0. Backhand across to Jarvis. He scores from Aho. Oh, picture perfect. And it's 3-1 Carolina. Nifty little pass. Pesci will play it back off the boards for Aho. 45 seconds left to 4-on-4. Aho with some room. He shoots. He scores. That thing had a tail on it like a comet. What a shot, Sebastian Aho.
And he contributes again with his first point in the last six games. And the Canes lead. Nason for Aho. Back to Aho. Scores! In the blink of an eye!
But that's how you're going to take advantage of the team that played last night. It might take until then, and that has to be the approach.
He's up for Barajo. He scores! A one-timer! And a finished rocket delivered by Aho. It's 1-0 Carolina. The Canes are 2-for-2 tonight. They'll win the draw. Burns, he'll get it to Aho. He'll go rink wide. Bunning shot, they'll come in, they score! Seth Jarvis wraps up the package. And the Canes go up 5-1. This Islander penalty killing team, though. Holmstrom has 5 shorthanded goals. Now Svechnikov in the bumper position. Bunning gets across, they score! Sebastian Aho on the power play. And Carolina has cut into the Islanders' lead. It's 3-2. Jarvis has it. Exchange it back with Aho. Minute 15 left on the power play. Aho, he gets the shot through and he scores on the power play. Sebastian Aho establishes the shot, and the Canes take a 1-0 lead on Aho's 500th career point. Tag it up for Svechnikov. He finds Teravainen. Played pass Lozano in front of the score! The Canes' Andrei Svechnikov buries it. Placing good for Bunning. Bunning absorbs a hit from Smith. He'll get it to Burns. He'll keep it in. Aho. Bunning. He works one. They'll score! Deflected out in front. A little tip-tac-toe for Seth Jarvis. He'll drop it back. Aho back to Slavin. Around the net. Trying for the one-timer, but failing to pull the trigger. Now back for Burns out front. They'll score! Yes, for Bost! On the porch and knocks it home. Now Bunning worked it around. Aho trying to get it back for Jarvis. Jarvis with an excellent read on the play to get it to Aho. Out in front and they score! Michael Bunting against his old team on the power play. Carolina takes a 1-0 lead. Now Aho with it. He'll go across, Svechnikov, they score! On the power play, Mr. Svechnikov. He stays red hot, and guess who got the assist? Sebastian Aho. Now Burns, he'll work that one around. As Aho and Burns have it, Aho across the edge, they score! Aho to Svechnikov, to the lead! It's 3-2 Carolina on a power play goal.
That is a beautiful tic-tac-toe goal.
Again, Canes now want to add a little bit more as Teravainen spins it across, and tic-tac, two in a row! Carolina, 2-0, Svechnikov on a picture-perfect setup, and the Canes have extended the lead to 2-0. Now Aho trying to get this in deep. A little help to Svechnikov along the boards. Better look at it. And he'll come out with Aho. He'll feather it across. Shot, they score!